now Roxene's gonna do nickels and dimes for you.
I used to stand on the corner when I was a child, and I play my guitar and sing as the people walk by. The sidewalks were crowded, but I just sing louder, 'cause I didn't mind. Spending in my time and spending my rhymes and singing.
All right, have you got me there? Good. I'm just going to jump up here and... Wes? All right. Who wants to handle introductions and a little chat? Who wants to do that with me? Okay. First, your name?
Roxene Harris.
Okay, Roxene, the name of the group again?
The Roadrunners.
There you are. Where are you from?
I'm from Big Beaver.
Big Beaver. Did you come in tonight? Just get here sort of arrangement?
Oh, yes.
How are those roads?
Terrible.
And you made it anyway. That's the kind of spirit that's going to put us over the top. Okay, do you want to give us the tour? Who have you got with you here?
Mr. Wes Farr from Ogama. This handsome fella here is my husband. That's Milson Harris. And the gentleman standing beside him, that's Mr. George Karst, and he came from Assiniboia tonight.
Boy, they've come from all across southern Saskatchewan. It's impressive, isn't it?
And my drummer's not here. He's probably on the road between here and Regina somewhere. So if you see a cute little blonde guy, come let him in.
Oh, we certainly will. It wouldn't matter if he played drums or not, right?
Yeah,
all right. What are we going to hear?
Wes is going to feature himself now. He's going to do Dancing in the Streets.
All right. The Roadrunners. Wes, take it away. Thank you. Roadrunners. We'll be back to them in a moment. We've got to update you on the...
Okay, let's do Bobby McGee. Bust a platinum bathroom. Waiting for a train. Feeling me rest, faded as my jeans. Logging home the diesel pile just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I think my heart moved out of my dirty red bandana. And the wind said, well, Bobby sang the blues. With those windshield wipers slapping time in, Bobby clapped his hands me nearly. Sang up every song that I ever knew.
Thank you.
Well, there we go. It's worth $40 to the United Way if you'll give a run at it.
Probably give it a try.
Well, let's give it a run. That's the kind of spirit we like to see. They don't just drive through snowstorms. They'll try anything out for once. $40 from Bill and Madeline Swanson for Sweet Georgia Brown. Take it away, Roadrunner. Well, that was the quickest $40 the United Way ever made. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm the only guy that didn't know the chords.
All right, let me get you updated here. We've got $160 pledged for Nick and Garth to do their breakdancing tomorrow afternoon at 3:30.
This one is going to be called Move It On Over, and I'm going to dedicate this to Joey Morrison. Because he promised that he'd pay $10 to hear me sing it. And I think he's heard this time after time.
Came in last night at 10:30. The baby of mine was wrapped in. So moving on over,
moving on over,
moving on over. Move over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. He changed the lock on our front door, and my door key don't fit no more. So
Captain United tells me it's time for a total. Captain, please. Shout it out with me. 2, 8, 7, 1, 4. Let's hear it. $41,782, Weyburn. We're on our way. The total. Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a lady coming out to see us. Good evening. Maybe you could tell us who you are, please.
Howdy.
And who are you?
Well, my friends call me Parley.
Parley.
Cousin. Yeah, I'm Dolly's cousin. I had a little trouble navigating. You know, it's a little difficult when you can't see your shoes. So I had to get this compass. You want to hold it for me, please?
I sure will. Should we go north or south?
Well, it's awful hot in the south and not very good for flying. You see, I don't need a plane when it comes to flying. I just stop over at the helium tank and away I go.
How was your trip? Tell us all about it.
Well, it was a little frightful for a while, but I did manage to come in with a crash landing. Yeah.
I notice it hasn't done you much harm.
It didn't do me much good neither.
So help me along. Tell me what you're going to do. Are you going to sing for us?
Yes, I'm going to sing for you. At great embarrassment to my family, I am going to do a song. They'd rather be any place but here right now.
Tell us the name of the song. They just did. Was that called Faded Love?
Yes, it was.
I knew I recognized it. What's the next one going to be?
Coat of Many Colors.
Coat of Many Colors by, not Dolly, it's...
Polly Parton.
Polly Parton.
Call me Parley.
Your friends call you?
My friends call me Parley.
We'll remember that. Thank you very much. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you.
applause for Polly Parton and the Roadrunners.
You know,
thank you very much.
Here.
What is she doing?
There.
Oh, my.
There's Dolly's secret. Yeah.
Oh, dear.
It wasn't helium either.
Hey, you want to hold this bit?
Oh, Chuck, I think you're in trouble. Why do you get all the good interviews, Chuck? I don't understand this. It's the same in curling.
That was a great song. Thank you very much.
Oh, you're just going to love this.
Uh-oh. You're right.
Well.
Thank you, Polly.
If I had the voice, I think I'd join her.
You look good. Yes, yes, indeed.
Orange Blossom Special, and what a fine job they did. Roadrunners.
Honey.
Thank you very much. The Roadrunners Orchestra, along with Polly Parton, who has now left.
I want to go where the warm winds blow me. I just want to ease my mind.
same. It's just you and me, the sand and the sun and the sea. I wanna go where the warm wind blow me. I just wanna ease my mind. I wanna run in the sand and the sun, leaving it all.
Thank you very much, the Roadrunners Orchestra. Thank you.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a big round of applause to the Roadrunner Orchestra.
We might hold their hands and make it move. Right now I'll do. You just don't put new patches on old garments. Well, now I'm glad my old friend tries to help me. I'm telling me that's what I should be. But I don't have the heart to start all over. 'Cause my heart is lying out under the sea. And just put the patches on my heart. And I don't want someone else on my mind. And I just don't need somebody new to think to.
Thank you very much. We'll be right back in a couple of minutes' time. I just wanted to talk for a moment with the band and get a little bit more information out of them. And first off, thank you for contributing so much to our afternoon. And maybe what we could do at this point is to introduce the members of the band. Great band.
I love you. Thank you very much. This is Stella Mix on guitars. This is Wes Farr from Oklahoma. Gentleman behind me, I have him, girls. And I keep him tied up most of the time. Milson Harris, my husband. We're from Big Beaver. Fiddle player, Mr. George Karst. He comes from Assiniboia. And the little guy on the drums, that's my son Daniel, Danny Harris.
Thank you very much. On behalf of all of us, we want to thank you for making such a tremendous Communithon contribution, because I'll tell you, it's groups like yourselves, it's the people here, the people who are at the hall, the people that have been performing since 7 o'clock yesterday afternoon, that make this all possible. So thank you for joining us.